Hey there, guys. Welcome to Sunday night on our private, the Proving Grounds. We're doing some testing on the Barco sawbuck. We have the Barco 595 heel over there loading the pole truck over there that our buddies at Expandable let us utilize right now. And then back there in the back end, Gibbs is in our 648 that it should be pretty decent to hopefully be on the public tomorrow, if not tonight. So enjoy the stream. I'm gonna fly. My internet is not allowing me to participate too well, so you're gonna get an aerial view of what's going on in the landing. We're using the 880 processor to process out 26s, and then we're getting a 12-foot chunk that we're putting on the long logger there. And Brad's doing an excellent job of making short logs. Josh is in the back, Gibbs is skidding. I don't know who's in the processor right now. Face it. Okay. So enjoy the recording. Like I said, I'm hoping this should all be the skidder and the Barco bucksaw. I hope will be released here within the next day. So enjoy. I'm gonna go get stuff ready to get him back.
All right, Lindsay.
All right.
How was your day today, Ben?
Can't complain, babe. I'm here.
All right, I'll be back here for you.
All right, Bobcat.
Hi, buddy. I love you.
On that one round behind you, man.
You want a big seat?
Oh, that wasn't good.
What is it?
Had an MS spike of like 2,000.
Ooh. What skid are you in?
648.
On the big trees?
Yeah, I only got three of them on it.
What happened to your big Tonka toy?
Don't I need someone to help load me up so I can drop them off?
I thought the lighter was out there for, but I gotta be there. I figured you want to take come on.
We're gonna need to put some weight in this thing.
Hey, Josh, weren't we using that short logger in a couple other episodes back? Oh, he's muted.
Yeah. Yeah.
But weren't we using that?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll get one and I'll bring one out. See if it looks a little better. I fixed that kinetic seat shifter thing on it.
This skidder does not like me at all.
Why is that?
It's doing its little goofy bit, but it's not as bad as it used to be.
Oh yeah, we're on New River Gorge by Beard Chuck. All of them have been released. All four of them have been released on Mondo. Or FS19, excuse me. The new updated versions. Is this full, Brad?
Yeah, it's good enough.
I'm gonna step out and go eat my supper, and then I'll be back.
Okay.
Whoa, there goes the barcode. Do I have an air fix?
I'm not real sure.
Man, you got slung in there.
So is that skidder not working at all then?
Which one?
The one we're testing out tonight. The 648?
It'll do right, and then every once in a while it'll just throw a fit, and the back end will start bouncing up and down, and then it'll level out, and the next thing you know, it'll do it again.
Well, let's keep testing it. Please.
Dibs is still running it.
Huh?
Dibs is still running it.
Okay.
Oh, what the heck, y'all cut?
26.
26s, and then the trap, the top is a 12.
Where's that at? That's good, Gibbs.
Well, you barely grab them, they spit out. You grab them too tight, they spit out.
There's a happy spot, seems like the clam ball.
Yeah, that's what I'm gathering here. Who's ever loading me? Probably saying, you idiot.
Lay out, Gunner, now! Lay out!
Oh, that would help. If I don't know that, I would have strapped him down.
I'm out for the night, guys. I keep getting lag spots.
Oh, darn it.
Here. I don't know what the heck's going on. I got the same connection problem I've had for the past I don't know how long.
These suckers are little buggers. You want to see if you can pull that off? Unless I'm missing something to try to unload these things.
Back up and go real fast.
Yeah, well, let's see.
I don't know why people spin this shit around. I can't control this. It's where it's like this.
Mm-hmm.
Over?
Yep, right there.
I just got a big old butt on top of that.
That's alright. We can deal with it.
Yeah, we don't care.
Nope, Bunk and Brock.
Yes, would.
Yeah, that's right.
Hell, you hugged it before you brought it, so cheers.
That's a clean jacket!
Ooh, I think old Brad falling behind over on this bunker. Ooh. About need four of them damn buck saws, keep up here. Now, why did you do that? That was. I'm gonna have to teach you how to drive a skidder.
Who, me?
No.
Why you say that?
Just the way you bring them up. And you run over the pile after you unlock it. Lock it.
Well, the pile needs to be pushed out a little ways more.
No. Right, you gotta work around that. Huh? Can't change Lana.
Oh, almost. Nope, missed it. There you go, right there. Let her drop. I'm cheating. Y'all make it look presentable.
Go look for it. Don't just stand in a room and look around.
Don't stand in a room and just look around or look brown. What did she say?
Close too tight. Push them out. Don't make you get in trouble with branches.
God, we got him a nice calf. He's sitting. I'm wondering about the one that's up underneath that bump. Man, that one's gonna be the rough one to get out.
Where's that football at?
Have you ready for a wild ride, Mickey?
Bring it.
Climb it. I have two of them. Climb it. Yeah, they ain't like you in the whole time. One more tree. That's it. What the hell is that one sticking out for? Huh?
Get her out of where? Get it cleaned up. Go to bed now. Riley?
Go to bed. It's time to get ourselves trees.
Getting it.
Nope.
What happened to Gibbs? He leave?
I don't know. No, I think he's sitting on the processor up top.
Back in, Brad?
It don't matter to me.
You can have it back.
No, I gotta turn you up, though.
Whoa.
Probably gonna be losing a lot of money, huh?
He's gonna be losing a lot of money?
Flying J.
Wow, what's going on with him?
They decided to remove all American flags from their locations.
Oh wow.
So they don't offend drivers from foreign countries.
You got to be kidding me.
Pilots doing the same thing.
This is America. What the hell?
My thought is, boy, you guys are just cutting your own throat.
Sure are.
There might be a lot of foreign truckers, but there's a lot more American truckers.
Yep. Them foreigners keep wrecking like ain't they? They won't be here long. They won't even be allowed to get a damn commercial license in the United States because the roads are so different.
Well, yeah, we were working on a bridge site. And we had them foreign truckers hauling parts in for the bridge.
Yeah.
And by the time we were done with the intersection, they were turning around the back down to the train, and our local lowboy drivers with their big old lowboys were coming in, doing one full circle and leaving, never even pulling it out of gear. That's how big of an intersection we had to make for them, and they were still backing off the road.
Oh my God.
The local Uber drivers were like, hey, that's fine with us. Now we got a nice spot to turn around.
I guarantee you.
They're like, oh, you need hauled in there? Not a problem. We'll just go down here and flip a U-turn. Right back out we go. And they only had 40-foot trailers. I guess there was a couple 53s.
Hell, my truck, I was from the front bumper of the truck to the tail end of the trailer, I was 75 foot long.
Yeah?
Yep. Permitted for 186,000 pounds. Damn sure haul it, too.
If you want to load that little shorty up next to you, Dan, I'll take it in and start off fresh. Or we could chip it up, your call.
Hell, I don't care. It's a Salesforce stripper phone for all I care.
There we go.
Just watch the planners.
Uh-huh.
That's some stiff wood.
That's what she said.
Yeah, I cut this as a 12 anyway.
Yeah.
I thought we was doing 12. I got so used to doing 12s. I mean, I just started cutting them.
Truck leaving.
There's Dixon. Where the heck's Gibbs at? I thought he was still pulling. I don't even think he's on here.
Yeah, he's still on. I think he's up. Yep.
So she got mad at him.
Horn blows, does the driver?
We good?
Yeah, take it on.
Get it, baby. Oh, slim on them brakes.
Are you going to bring it up to me?
Yes, no. Sir.
You're going to have to go get
Might want to jump out, jump back in. There you go. Good?
Yeah, probably.
Probably.
Yeah.
Jesus. Super truck's coming in live, hot.
You're coming in hot.
I figured you'd like it. I was trying to get as close to you as I could.
Oh, hell, it ain't even worth cutting anymore until you guys get all caught up there.
No, ain't no reason to cut anymore. Shoot. It'd be all, there all night with them bucksaw like that.
Yeah, that's for sure. Probably need another bucksaw.
Shit, probably need three. That thing needs some more weight in it. Keep it from moving around.
It needs some type of stationary weight, like when hooked up to a truck, you can add to it.
Yeah, or something that'll, whenever like you go to park it to,
right,
to work, just it locks down. For like a yarder we had. You could add weight to it, and sink it down in the ground, keep it from moving.
Are you leaving?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna jump out.
Oh, 10-4.
I'm gonna go look at Pondcliff and that other map, run around there and look at them.
Mm.
I ain't looked at them yet. Give me that cake, girl. Hey. Yeah, last night, man, that was. I like to wore me out last night.
Did y'all finally get on that holdout?
Yeah, me and Bobcat and Poor Boy and Hendrickson.
Yeah, there's two boys over there in the public.
Yeah, that's probably Hendrickson.
Hendrickson Cowboy.
Shores.
No. Shores, he's in there. Tadpole's in there.
Cowboy. That tadpole gets on my nerves.
Yeah, little kid.
He'll probably be banned him, of course. I'm going to jump over there and see if I can aggravate the piss out of him for a little while.
Well, you're good for that.
I know. I can tell. What's
the problem with that?
I'm going to aggravate them, then I'll come back and aggravate y'all, and then I'll call it a night.
You ain't going to do that. You ain't doing that.
Get y'all riled up, and I'm going to leave you hot.
Ah, hell, we all tough skin over here.
That's right, brother. All right, I'll be back.
All right.
She's supposed to be in bed. Good night.
Just set them over on my dresser. Y'all about to go to bed if you don't stop. I don't know who had it first.
Alright. Van left, huh?
Yep. I think he went over to the public.
Huh.
He went over to harass those guys for a little bit. And then he said he'd come back and harass us again.
Is that, was that skidder running okay?
Yeah, the three turns that I pulled, but they were all small.
Oh, that was pretty good.
That was close.
What are you guys dancing over there?
We were almost touching wood, yeah. Is that... you already took a load in there, or did you switch the trucks?
No, one load's already went in.
So that mule train worked okay, or?
Yeah.
Okay.
One bunk, I think Fix It loaded one bunk, and then I loaded the back.
Yeah, the front bunk, I quit just a little bit before.
Here you go, Fix It. Oh. Here, let me hop and grab that real quick.
Yeah, I wasn't gonna try to do that.
And if you can come and shut it off and then give this a shove. Now it's time to watch Brad. Let's go watch Brad.
No, don't do that.
We gotta watch Brad. Whoa, look at...
I'm a rookie.
Look at that. The deck is in your sawbuck, huh?
What's
or
that?
Did you set that up like that with the these long ones here?
Nah, I've slid a little.
Okay. Captain Insano, what are you doing over here? You like this trailer better, Mickey, than that full truck?
Yeah, I don't know. I haven't used the full truck yet.
Oh. Do you want your machine out here for that?
No, it's all right. Okay. I gotta get used to it.
You gotta. You die if you don't.
That's right.
The end of the world will happen.
Hell yeah, for sure. Watch, I'm gonna start loading these long logs on this trailer.
Bring that little one?
Yeah, go ahead and take it.
That's perfect that that chipper can go in between the buck and the loader, huh?
Yeah.
I don't think it fits exactly.
I think it's just a little off.
I mean, you can stick the head in there, but you can't travel through
it. That's too good. Yeah. Oh, because of the outrigger, huh? Oh, fix it.
Oh,
awesome.
It will go through.
Look at that guy. Getting pretty good at that thing, Brad. Almost look like you run one in real life. Wahoo!
More.
Oh, goodness.
Where are you going?
Did we get a pilot car?
That lag spike.
What you doing, Mickey?
He's hauling telephone poles.
Yeah, it looks like it.
That's right.
Now you're on it. Fix it.
Boy. That's some long suckers.
Dude, Brad is an all-star. Look at that.
Hey, if it fits, it ships, right?
Yep.
You could actually buck those in half and load them on there, Mickey.
Nah, leave them alone. Get more money.
It's all woods roads. We don't need a pilot car.
Mm-hmm.
You sure?
Legally, we don't have to have one.
Not yet.
I'm gonna have a mess over here made. You sitting there watching?
You bet. Trick's a little far, huh? Or close?
Yeah, a little too close since I've scooted around.
Riley, go to bed.
What the hell? Let me move it over a little bit.
Yeah, if you don't mind. That'll probably work. Maybe. I'm almost done with this front bunk anyways.
Mm-hmm. You're in the bolster there, so. Look at Mickey. You want me to buck those off, Mickey?
Nah, yeah, all right, okay. Son.
Their actual
What's my motto?
Ditch banger. If it bangs, it's in a ditch.
Yeah, if it bangs in the ditch.
That's cool looking again. Looks like telephone poles.
That's where that long logger or that pull trailer would come in.
Mm-hmm.
If they stretched out that far. Gastro. Oop. Yeah. It's right there by that rental place. Said Bay Road and Yeah. And Waldo?
Do you want that pulled forward any, Brad?
I don't know. Possibly.
That's what he told me. Possibly. I don't know. Maybe. We'll see.
Well, I'd have to swing back around to see.
Mm-hmm.
That'd be perfect, though. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh. Got it?
Yeah.
Mickey, I don't know if that truck's going to turn or not. I can't. How can I fix that? Right here.
Oh, crap. Yeah, they're a little close. This got a collision on the back.
I am trying to remember.
I know. Yep.
Okay. One way to do it, huh?
Got it.
Don't tell anybody. Let's go see how much this one sells for.
The load of poles, huh?
Yeah, load of poles going to the mill.
Gotta get them out of here somehow.
It's just that little bitty load. You said that pull trailer does not extend?
It does.
Ooh, let's try it. I like playing with long logs. Horny toad. As it goes, you give her a whirl.
There you go, Mr. Woodsy.
Just call me Cheetah.
Okay, Cheetah.
Too bad we couldn't get three on here, huh?
Three
bunks full.
Probably could if I just knew where to cut them at in the slasher.
Yeah, and once you get a little bit more used to it, huh?
It works. It helps me.
Like a well-oiled machine. Do you get her stretched out, Mickey?
As far as it'll go.
Can scoot that last one forward a little bit.
It was still easier to pick up.
There you go. A little more.
A little more.
There you go. The sad thing is, it's ass end heavy.
Mm-hmm. And that's up there pretty close.
It's, well, throw another one on top of it and it'll balance them out.
It's all good.
Well, that's fun.
Come on.
Oh, you got one.
Yeah, I got one on the bolster. Yeah. You know.
I guess you can come forward with them a little bit. Thank you.
just set her down right there. Perfection.
So this is a 648 that's going to be coming out to the public server here probably tonight or tomorrow.
I can't grab it. There we go.
Good looking little mod. And this is FDR's Clam Bunk. Let's see what else we got out here. The 551. I don't think that's on the public server yet. It should be, though. It's ready. It can go. So, that guy there can go. We got these trucks on the public server. They're by Expendables. We thank them guys for the work they've done. That one there's got quite the options in it. This truck over here is by Expendables, but we made it into a short logger too. So there's a viable option of a short logger in it. I think that's on the server, the public server. And let's see. This here processor started out by FDR. We did the undercarriage and stuff, and it's on the public server. Oh, Mickey, go. Unfortunately, not sure about the release on this guy yet. There is a pull trailer out there that was released on Mod Hub that anybody in the public can access. It's not quite like that pull truck. You got one out from under the bottom bolsters, Mickey.
I don't care as long as it ain't touching bottom.
It's gonna be fun.
Yeah, let me take a look.
You got one on a shipper. Just connect the back, just strap down the back.
Oh, she barely hanging in there.
And then that that trailer, that mule trailer there is it was an in-game mod. The I can't remember what was on it. And I put
Budgie, you can take that one.
Okay, and I put the bolsters on it, so made a nice little mule train.
We're gonna shoot for 3 bumps. Bring it back just a tad.
Hold on, Mickey.
Right there. Try that out.
Alright. All right.
107,000 between 2 loads.
That's not very good, though.
It's all right. I'm about to make a money load. It'll take me a while.
Well, these bolsters are... I could go a little wider on these guys. Or put those other ones on there.
That's the length that we need.
What's that? Where are you?
For 3 bunks.
Where are you looking them at?
The third run up.
Third run up?
Yeah.
Cool. So these must be... That must be 4, 5, 6. Yep. I bet that's 6 meter log. 7, 8. Yep. So each one represents a meter. This first one is 4. We need to put markers on there, huh? The wear it on is looking good.
Oh. Not your fault, I'm just lagging, having all the time.
Well, I've seen your grapple start to close, so I opened up.
Yeah, that's gonna be a money load, huh?
Yeah, it's just gonna take me a while to load it.
That's alright. I'm gonna probably go ahead and shut down the record. And I almost said taping. But that guy there is on the public server. It's also at mountainstatemodding.com. This guy here, like I said, it should, I think it's pretty good. I think there's a couple more issues on the lights that we wanted to work on, but not sure. We might just release the first version and let everybody have a whirl at it. So,
all right, boys, I gotta jump off for the night.
All right, well, we're gonna end the stream and for the recording. I'll tap. And so everybody say bye.
See ya.
See ya.